You're bloody well right. You got a bloody right to say. Right. You're bloody well right. You know you got a right to say.
G'day, JT. Just wouldn't mind asking, are you for the People's Republic of North Queensland, separate state? Yeah, it's a lovely smile, but yes or no? Just nod your head, shake it. Bit busy, eh?
I'm Lance Corporal Dwyer on behalf of the People's Republic of North Queensland. We're looking for more people to join our movement. Madam, how do you feel? Do you think North Queensland should be a separate state?
Yes.
Yes.
Definitely.
Good girl.
No, it's okay.
No?
It's all good.
Yes or no?
No.
No?
No.
Except you keep it the way it is. If you did have one though, who should be the president? These are the choices. Steve Price, Jonathan Thurston, Jenny Hill, Louis the Cowboy's mascot, or Bob Catter.
Bob Catter for sure.
Bob Catter?
Absolutely.
All right. I'm from Brizzy, I reckon we should, yeah. I'm all for one state, yeah.
You're all for one state?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll keep you in then. Where's he?
Yeah, down there.
Right down there.
We've got Steve Price, JT, Jonathan Thurston, Jenny
Hill. I don't like any of them, to be
honest.
None
of them?
No.
Well, who, any suggestions?
No.
But none of those?
None of them.
They're all out?
No, yeah.
Oh, good.
Just lying there or something, you reckon?
So we'll just keep you guys in there. Alright. Well, if everyone from Brisbane's this laid back, it's going to be a doddle.
Maybe build a wall or something.
Wall, okay. Do you know any contractors?
Yeah, maybe.
We need a name. We need a gentleman of war. He looked at me and he said, fuck you. I didn't think that was really a good name for it. Anything rings to mind? Queenslandia?
Throw something at me and I'll choose my favourite one.
All right, what about just FNQ?
Yep, done.
Done?
Yep.
All right, that's easy.
Yep.
We need a motto. Anything come to mind?
No, I've just finished work. Too tired.
That's
no,
perfect.
That's it.
So, no, I just finished work. I'm too tired. That fits in really well with daylight savings.
Yeah. Yeah,
laid back, good. Yeah. We're thinking of building a wall just from Bundy. Down to Gundawindi,
yeah.
Just to keep all the Brisbaneites and the Southerners locked in. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, why not?
Lock them down.
You're putting on a hat. And then you're sorting the floor.
Hat.
I don't want to have to teach you again.
Fair enough. And then SWAT fly.
What's the capital be?
Air.
Yeah. Controversial, but
yeah.
I like it. Could be the solution to the problem.
Just mix it up a bit.
We're growing in numbers. We're thinking of calling the state, the breakaway state, FARQ.
Where do you reckon the border should go?
Just cut, straight across there.
I have to go under air.
Yep.
So just under air?
Just literally right on the borderline of air.
Okay, so you don't have Bowen.
Yeah, exactly. Done. Actually, chuck Bowen in there so we can
you want
have
Bowen
the mangoes.
Yeah. All right, so we'll do a little dip underneath Bowen. Yeah, good suggestion.
Cool.
Yeah, up for daylight savings?
Yeah, I'm from down south originally, so
okay.
I'm all for it.
You're getting better every day, just remember that.
Okay.
We're going to obviously got to separate ourselves from Southerners.
Yeah.
Where would you say we draw the line? Would it be up here? Would it be here?
Probably half, maybe.
Just go halves. Okay, so in at Rocky?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, Port Douglas is fallen.
Come on!
Yay, the People's Republic of North Queensland! Hail to North Queensland! Townsville for the capital! No more government from Brisbane! Join the People's Republic of North Queensland! Brothers and sisters, join the People's Republic of North Queensland! Bob Catter for president! Join the People's Republic of North Queensland! Take a vote!
Brave warriors of the People's Republic of North Queensland, we've had enough! No more subjugation! No more being under the thumb! No more being governed by the rich cockies from Brisbane!
Hello!
Hooray!
Douglas has already fallen. Yes! Charters Towers is in our hands. Yes! Someone accidentally took Bowen. We're going to give that back. Yes! But now it is time for us to take up arms. You brave people here, you may not all survive this. We have to fight the good fight to make North Queensland our own.
England?
Yes. So you're going to have to fight. Did I not explain that bit properly?
We can't just take it. Don't go.
We don't have any weapons yet. We've got sticks and stuff. Don't.
Seriously, don't go. You're all I've got. Don't. Viva North Queensland?
Viva North Queensland.
We love the top bit. We don't like the bottom bit.
Viva! Are you in, Mickey? Seriously? You don't look sure.
You may as well go as well.
What?